I'm Luca, I'm from Italy.
Yo soy Christopher Daniel Melendez Bertrand, soy de El Salvador.
Hello, I am Christian from Estonia.
My name is Ahmed Amin, I'm from Sudan.
My name is Adnan Abdullah Hamoud Al-Briki, I'm from Oman.
Hi, my name is Mitpa Singh and I am from India.
Hello, I am Patrick Ochotel from Philippines.
Hola a todos, soy Luis Antonio Aguayo de México y estoy en el segundo campamento internacional de La Paz.
Oh, it's a very good experience because we can share our country things and country talks about peace, and there's so many things to share, and like different lifestyle, different tradition, different culture mixed together. Then we have a nice output in our peace things.
Que he ganado que a pesar de que es una cultura tan distante a la nuestra, totalmente distinta, no se deja de sentir que tú llegas aquí y que sientes como ellos te reciben a ti, son como ven lo que te ayudan, están siempre pendientes de ti, son tremendamente solidarios con uno, y yo creo que a pesar de que tengamos culturas distintas, eso es lo que debemos tener esa paz entre nosotros y esa hermandad, y creo que el mensaje adecuado para tú y para el mundo entero sería ve en paz con los demás.
I get so many friends from different countries around the world, and we have a good relation in this camp in these 10 days, and we start to communicate to each other, and we have and we know a new culture and a new habit from different country. Also, we come from a different nation, and we can also live together in peace, love each other, care about each other, and work together as a group, as a team in all of activity in this camp. That it means we can do it around the world. All of the world can live together peacefully. If we trust ourselves and work hard, we will do it.
Thank you.
Peace.